Hey guys, if you're like me and you don't know anything about Rainbird or any of these sprinkler systems, welcome to the club. I noticed that half of my yard was turning brown, but I knew it wasn't because of the sprinkler system because I could hear it run. I started to investigate this a little further. I see this on my panel. And of course, ERR2 doesn't tell me anything, so I go to the internet and I learn that that's telling me that there's something wrong with a master valve or a solenoid or something. And so I looked, I'm gonna see if I can show you guys here, down here on the bottom, and number two is a blue wire right there, right? So basically what I did is I headed out and started looking for those little valve boxes, like that one right there. And what I did is I looked and I found the one that had a blue wire. Now if that's the case, if everything works out right, by going to the hardware store and picking up this solenoid, I should be able to fix it. And as you can see, the sand around this one, it's that one there that I need to take out, because there is my blue wire. So here we go. Okay, so there's the old solenoid right there. I'm gonna use that dielectric grease and fill up those connectors to prevent corrosion, so I won't have to be out here dealing with this again. Got it all buttoned up. Got the dielectric grease and all the butt connectors there, or the wire nuts rather. Let's go see if it works. All right, so check it out. No error codes. We're gonna cycle it to that zone. All right. Now, one word to the wise I gotta tell you about is, even after I replaced that solenoid, it did not work. I still had the error code. So then what I had to do was go in there and press the off button to erase that error code so it would work. But I'm proud to say, I got it working. And hopefully, those brown spots will go away shortly. Ask away if you have any questions. Man, I've researched this all over the internet, Rainbird's website. I feel like I got this figured out now. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it or if you found it helpful, and also click subscribe. Who knows what else you might find I go live with on this page. See ya.